Hey all, my name is Paul Borowski and I am the owner of Quality Business Plan, and I'm here to bring you all our business plan writer's tip number 43, which is economic conditions, warm and sunny. And what we mean by this is when you're writing your business plan, make sure to address the overall current economic conditions in the country, and then make sure you relate those economic conditions to your industry. For example, with this tutoring company right now, I start with identifying that the U.S. economy is currently in an expansionary cycle. So that means, you know, companies are growing, you know, business is booming. So this might seem like it's wonderful and hunky-dory for everybody involved. However, there are some challenges when this happens. For example, in the tutoring industry, when the economy starts expanding, then labor wages start increasing. When that happens, then the tutoring companies are going to start paying more wages, more money for wages, and that's going to inevitably impact the bottom line or the profits for the company. So make sure you don't just discuss the positives of the economic conditions. Make sure to include any negative ramifications that the economic conditions are going to have on the company as well. Also, when you're including your economic conditions, make sure to place them in a proper order so the reader is going to be able to better understand the flow of your business plan. Where I like to put my economic condition is in the market analysis. Again, I like to introduce the industry, talk about the threats, opportunities, and trends, hit my SWOT analysis, do my risk analysis, talk about my barriers to entry, and then the last concept I'm going to touch in my marketing section is going to be the overall economic condition. So hopefully this information is helpful for showing you all how to structure the economic conditions in your business plan. If you need some help raising funds, I do have a couple of books available that are quite beneficial. And if you all need some help writing a business plan, don't be a stranger. Give me a call. Thank you.